in fact, a couple of days ago, the army said the exact opposite, that they had managed to kill many rebels.
Yeah, it has been ongoing like this. I mean, it's a war, it's a propaganda, fast propaganda. It's hard to know. But of course, it's a figure, but there's no way to find the proof of that.
Mohammed, this is quite a moment in the history of Chad, given how long.
It was during a party on North Canem, but with the Chadian rebels who stormed the country from the south of Libya. They've been progressing till North Canem, that's roughly 300 kilometers from the capital of Yemen. That's where they went to the front line and finally he's been wounded and they evacuated him to Medina, where you know, he died.
During the battle, his campaign manager is being quoted as saying that he postponed a victory speech in the election to go and be with the troops. Do we know for sure that he was actually engaged in fighting?
Yes, I know for sure that he was in Mao, first Mao in the capital province of Caulking. And yes, not the first time.
Public radio, WMEW. FM, WMED Calais, 89.7, WMEF Fort Kent, 106.5, WMEH Bangor, 90.9, WMEP Camden, 90.5, WMEM Presque Isle, 106.1, WMEA Portland, 90.1, and also on the web, madepublic.org. Made Public is founded by the University of Maine System, Ken Colby.
Over the last 30 years, really, in the market for the production, really, really concentrated. But that kind of thing is certainly happening, and I know that plenty of startups are trying to take alternative approaches, use different chips, and change the whole product.
With startups on the ground around for chips and building plans, what do you think the impact of that is going to be?
Startups showed him well on course to win a sixth term in office. A military council led by Debbie's 37-year-old son, a four-star general, will replace him. Mary Harper reports.
The army spokesman announced the death of the 68-year-old president on state.